And then thank you. Late breaking this morning, investigators are trying to determine what caused a home to go up in flames. This is new video we just got in. Happened in Ponca City overnight. Officials say the homeowner is a volunteer firefighter. And the moment he saw the fire, he rushed to grab his gear and help crews extinguish the fire. The home has extensive damage. No one was injured.